This new tonight, a Wilcox County inmate who escaped from a work detail has now been captured. The Crisp County Sheriff's Office shared this photo, thanking the agencies who helped out with the situation. Authorities say James Doyle Moss was taken into custody around 8:15 in the city of Adel. He walked off a work detail this afternoon near the Cordele Farmers Market. Moss is 8 years into a 10-year robbery sentence at Wilcox State Prison.